A closer look at modern mammography. Mammography is an established, proven imaging method widely used for screening to detect breast cancer as early as possible, when the chances of overcoming it are normally highest. Learn more about how mammography works, why it's used in screenings, and its high safety standard. Mammography is a medical imaging method that uses low-dose X-ray to see into the breast. To ensure the lowest possible radiation, the breast is flattened in order to look through the tissue. The image created is called a mammogram, and it can show abnormalities or changes in breast tissue, often before the patient or physician can feel them. Although mammography has been proven to detect cancer earlier, many women still have concerns. What if I have cancer? Will it hurt? How much radiation will I be exposed to? Today's mammography technology helps address these concerns. The mammography machine is operated by a qualified medical assistant. They position the breast on a special table. It is gradually compressed with a so-called paddle to visualize the tissue completely, using as little radiation as possible. A screening with 2D digital mammography will capture one image from the top, one image angled from the side, to make sure nothing is missed due to overlapping tissue. Two images per breast are made, resulting in four images in total. Women are often concerned about a cancer diagnosis. Where the probability is low, if cancer is detected, it is good to know as early as possible. Because with early detection, the survival rate is 99%. A mammogram isn't exactly pleasant because each breast has its individual sensitivity. Most women say the pain feels like a short pinch or a light pressure. However, the main purpose of the compression is to obtain the most detailed X-ray images possible at the lowest possible radiation dose. Some modern mammography devices automatically recognize the optimal compression where optimal compression is reached for each patient individually. What's more, modern mammography machines have soft paddles with rounded edges and distribute the pressure evenly and consistently. Also, positioning the breast with a soft paddle can be more comfortable. A mammography image corresponds approximately to the radiation exposure of an intercontinental return flight. In order to get an even better visualization of the breast, 3D mammography, or tomosynthesis, was developed and it is increasingly being used around the world in screening. Tomosynthesis takes a series of low-dose projections of the entire breast to create a three-dimensional picture of the breast. Especially women with a higher risk of breast cancer due to high breast density benefit from tomosynthesis. Modern mammography technology increases the detection rate of breast cancer enormously. Taking part in breast screening regularly can help to save lives. Recent results from organized mammography programs in Europe and Canada show that the risk of breast cancer death was reduced by more than 40% among women who were screened. Take the step. Take part in breast screening and get checked.